Hello everyone, this is Dr. Wu. Today I'm going to walk with you through the lab called ester hydrolysis. So the target compound is propionic acid. This is a carboxylic acid derivative. So you can look at the textbook and find the corresponding this content. Then we'll find the reaction mechanism and the equation. So please click on Open in Beyond Lab under this organic chemistry. Then it will bring us to this the worksheet. And under carboxylic acid, number 9-3, that's the ester hydrolysis. So in order to get a propionic acid, then we need to find this, yeah, make sure category is in condensation, this part in chalkboard. So that's the one we're going to use starting material. Methyl propionate, and we add to the round bottom flask. Then another one is water. So then bring the flask on the stand. And another, the reagent is acid, so nitric and the sulfuric acid. So we add to the reaction here. Then turn on the stir plate, check the time when it can get the product. 1 minute, 2 minutes, we have this product, propionic acid. Maybe we can separate, then try put this in, then add the acid to it, and the bottom one is containing propionic acid. So we bring this over here, then place this one on the stand. Then in this flask on the bench contains the target compound, propionic acid. We can go and write the equation. Okay. Now we have this reaction equation. So this is a propionic acid reaction, so hydrolysis of this ester propionate, and yeah, we get the propionic acid. So write down this equation and finish question number 1, 2, 3, and 6. So that's all for today's lab. Thank you for coming. Bye-bye.